Hello! Welcome to our new profession, Fantasy Blacksmith. So this game is in early access, and I got a key from Grab the Games, the publisher, who said I could check it out and see what I thought about it. So we'll see what's going on here. If what you see looks interesting, I will post a link to where you can find it in the description down below, so you can go check that out. My thoughts so far, and all I've seen is the loading screen, is that the first time I started it up, the music was blaringly loud compared to most of the other games I play. But we got that handled, so we're going along. The game is in early access, very early access, I guess, so any problems that happen are probably due to that or my fault rather than a fault of the game itself and your results in actual release are probably going to be a little bit different. So, we start out as a completely untrained, incompetent blacksmith. But even though we're untrained and incompetent, I guess we're still in demand. Bob the Blacksmith. Attention, this is an early version. You may run into some bugs. In the future, we'll do our best to fix all those bugs. In the final version, we are planning to add more content, different variations of sword improvement, and mini-games. If you want to help the project, leave us a review or take the survey on the site. We will read all of your feedback and address the concerns. I want to be the best blacksmith in these lands. I need to be at the top of the list. It will not be easy. I have to comprehend blacksmithing and also runic magic. And one day I'll become the best and most famous Pokemon master in the land. Okay, WASD to move. Hands, tongs. Kind of makes sense. We'll find out what to do with those later. Tab shows our money. Left mouse button to interact. Control to crouch. C to clock. D description. R to grab a pickaxe. Okay, so I'm guessing this is a tutorial. Fantasy Blacksmith is a magically enhanced, realistic blacksmith simulator in which you have to create and sell weapons. It's time to make your dream sword. All items which you can interact with will be highlighted. Most items you can pick up by pressing E button. Creation of the sword begins with a drawing. The sword consists of 8 parts. Blade, 5 parts, crossguard, handle, and top. Using the large number of options in your imagination, you can create a huge number of unique swords. To enter designer's mode, press E on the drawing pad. I'm not going to remember this. But be careful in combining different thickness blades. You know what? I think we're just going to wing it. Oh, we're here. Cozy little place. Walking noise leaves a bit to be desired, so I guess that's oil. Yeah, most likely. Thousand reputation, 0, 15 skill points, and 400 coins. I guess this is even with a draft. Thought we're making a draft. That more looks like placing an order. Known in time. Go upstairs? Yes. It's not the easiest thing in the world to do. It's like our showroom. Do not disturb. a very realistic simulator. Cool. Alright, so we need to make a sword. See, this isn't doing anything. Ah, there we go. Alright, let's see what we got. Need some bronze, probably. Okay, so I guess we pick the pieces here. Get some pommels. Ah, the thermometer. Takes about 30 seconds for stuff to get here. Did somebody come in? No, I guess I just... There's just squeak there. Good to know. We'll get some torches. Did not come from inside our building. Oh, how nice. I'm just throwing stuff on the ground now. That was reasonable, doesn't it? Just make a simple one, maybe. It seems kind of silly just leaving this stuff up on the table. Oh, there we go. I can put it on the table. Let's go find the rest of the crap I dumped. Better get it right this time. can it be? That's actually kind of creepy. You assemble my blade with the handle parts? Wow, that's... It's actually moving. I think you have overestimated my skills, sir. Too hot. I should be around here somewhere, shouldn't I? Blacksmith, after all. Now, what is this for? Is this how we go down to mine? I guess it is. Where did I put my tongs? Okay, that hasn't been done yet. Come on. That's probably ready. Let's see. Interesting. Oh, somebody else needs some assistance. Assemble my blade with the handle parts. little mini game is more challenging than it looks. Water can, coal. This back in the box. Okay, that doesn't put it in the box. Neither does that. I suspect this is one of those games where we don't want to around, and we probably should have done the tutorial. I think I'd put my... Wait, tongs were a... Two. That's the one we had from before. Not done. So I guess we need to get it up a little bit more. Anyway, figured out how to get them off of here. Put that in there. Get our temperature gauge. Eh, good enough. I think we need to get up to like 900. Getting there. Gotta throw some coal in there. Now we're cooking with coal. I can put them both in there. I can. I kind of wish the stairs were a little easier. I want to buy a cheap sword below 100 coins. Do you have that one? Oh, no, I don't. I didn't even make the list. I've got some work to do. That's where we need to be. I'll grab that one. I guess if this is an accurate simulator, you don't want to hit it too many times in the same spot. Okay. I think we've cooled off too much. I wonder how long to wait. They'll sure knock a lot. I'm busy. Ugly blade. Oh, let's grab this one and try to go at it again. Good that it's positional. It's just kind of hard to gauge where you're at. At least it's sort of forgiving. Ah, there we go. Oh, done. Alright. Too cold. Now we're getting it. Alright, so... Ladies and gentlemen, that's how a sword is made. Alright, tip's done. Start working on this section. Shouldn't take too long. Done. Now, do we take it over here? Need to spin the wheel. Oh, that's all we get. All right, well. Phooey. See if we can do better with the other one. Press C to spin the wheel. Okay. It's grinded. Throw it in our box. Thermometer back. Okay, let's get our handle parts. Can we put them in here? Yes. What about you? One more piece. Probably that. There we go. Okay, now we play this mini game. Average score. Can't make our first sword too good. People will expect them all to be this good. That was bad. Yeah, that was really bad. All Apparently I can't swing it. So do we bring it up here and sure, buddy. I'll assemble your sword. Did you get it like a DIY kit? Change the bar color. Red is not a good color for me. I don't think it would matter. I'm pulling 34s. Oh, it gave me 33. Let's go finish the other sword. Okay. 9%. Wow. We are really unskilled. Let's be a good honest sword at least. Maybe not perfect, but gets the job done. See what we got. Got one of those, and I got one of those. Go. It's the buzzsaw chainsaw blade. I don't have enough money. So, we're gonna have to sell something to someone. Yes, yes, I'm coming. Found a new location, new shops and items available. Cool. At least it only takes 30 seconds to place an order. I wonder if it gets longer. What masterpieces did we sell? The good one. Figures. Go ahead and put this stuff in there now. While we wait. There we go. Almost there. I feel like we're accomplishing something. Building stuff. $800. Come on, pick up over 900. It's over 9,000. Good enough. I like the way the crafting works. It's just kind of difficult to tell what part of the sword you're working on. I wonder if I keep hitting the same spot if I'm going to have a problem. Maybe we have more money, we can test that. Just beat the crap out of one and see what happens. Getting blacksmith experience? Is that what we're getting? Looks like a rocket. Person's still up there. No, they left. Not a lot of patience in this realm. that heat up a little bit. Still haven't made the list. Not really a surprise, but gonna have a defect. Where'd my sword go? Just kind of shot off into there. Try this. It's probably gonna break it. It's okay, it's a learning experience. Let me get that metal. Good knot. Hammering? cool. Grinding is finished. Let's put it together. This is the roundest looking sword I've ever seen. Got 100% there. I guess I could put myself in Do Not Disturb, but where's the fun in that? Let's throw you up on the wall. There you go. And he's gone. 133 and 7 of 15 skill points? I spent my skill points. So heat quality is melted. Forge quality is excellent. Grind quality is excellent. Handle quality is good. Handle price is cheap. Sell sword immediately to a dealer at a 15% discount. I don't think I want to do that. Let's go look at the new places we can shop. Town. Town's got to have more stuff than a village. Decoration, a dwarf shield. Trash box. What do we need a trash box for? Place for trash. Well, that makes so much sense. Forging temperature is at 708.70. Okay. Oh, wait. Did not say we needed all those. $240. Hopefully we get another sharpening job. Go. Going up the stairs is a little annoying. Sure, I can sharpen your sword. Okay, let's see what we got delivered. Apparently nothing. $169. Don't have enough. Let's sell this one on. This is kind of junk. Let's place that order. See if we get enough to do this. I think we should have brought a torch. It's a little dark. Grab one of these. Okay. So, we got to dig to go anywhere. Interesting. Let's put this back. Give it to my ears. What do we get? Keep all our stuff in a box. All right, let's grab one more thing of coal. What there was. Gotta wash some coal. Because, yeah, we're only at, like 100 degrees. It's only mildly warm. Around 800, I think it was where it was sitting, supposed to be. Instead of waiting for it to get up to 950. Well, that did something. I need a digital. Because it said it was in the Middle Ages, doesn't mean it was this Middle Ages. Good. Come on. Come in with me. Super spiky sword. Okay, we're not getting anywhere. Get in your home. Wait very long. Magically transform this block of metal into this super spiky sword. Off again. What a get really hot this time. Thank you. editor sword done. Barely fits. Could be pretty badass looking. Those knocks always get me. Bronze sword, oh, it costs enough. Very bad handle. All right, well, I think we made enough swords for one day. We'll keep going with this. This looks interesting. Now, I want to see mining, but we got to be able to build a mining pick to actually mine. But it kind of looks like we got the whole world to mine too, and it's kind of all open and starting out fresh. So, see how this goes. Glad they added mining. Kind of interesting to see they drop you in a mud hole in the middle of nothing. But that'd be cool to be able to mine our own stuff. Anyway, see you guys later. Thanks for watching, and take it easy.